Thank you. What do you have?
I have a key here with a fingerprint over there.
Okay. What's about body?
There's a lot of bruises on this body.
Probably there was a fight or something.
Yeah. And he seems to have been poisoned by some type of gas.
Okay.
Detective, I found him.
Okay.
The fingerprint matches with him.
Okay. Well, any more information?
Yeah, that's the last known address.
Okay. So this is where you live.
Detective, what happened?
Detective,
what happened?
Murder.
What's wrong?
Untie me first. Maybe. On my face.
Detective, what happened?
Murder.
Do you know what he looked like?
Yes.
All the houses until he bought all my newspapers. It makes me so mad. He deserved everything. I had to kill him.
So, how has your school life been going lately?
Well, things could be better.
So, like, why? What's been happening?
There are some bullies around your school threatening me.
Okay, so what do you think you can do about it?
I can stand up for myself.
And do you think that's a good idea?
Well, no, not really.
Why?
Because they could bully me more.
Taking control of this note at Andy. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. Hey, Andy!
Oh, hey, Chris.
Hey, Andy! You dropped your note.
Thanks. I want to see you after school. 3:35 p.m. sharp.
Did he even spell C right?
I want to see you. I'm coming with you.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Oops, my mistake. Don't forget about after school.
What's wrong?
You're not saying nothing.
What do you mean, okay?
You won't understand.
So you called me Joe now?
No.
Whatever.
Gosh. Let's go.
Let's go.
Where is he? He'll be here. He always is. If he's not here in five, wait, here he comes.
Oh no, late. Oh, where's Chris? He promised me he'd be here.
Take our homework.
Stop! Where are you going?
To the principal's office.
I don't think that's wise.
Why?
Because, like, I've got to believe myself.
Well, that's hard to believe.
Well, believe it or not.
Well, we're still going to tell.
Well, just have to help you for good luck. Believe it or not. Yeah.
Thanks.
Why are you here?
Because I'm getting bullied.
Well, come on. Give us the details.
Spud and Rocky are bullying me every day, and I'm sick and tired of it.
Right. I'll see what I can do. We've got to take action, yeah?
Yes.
Now get out of my office.
Okay.
Spud, Rocky, in here, now! I've been hearing complaints about you two. What have you been doing?
Nothing.
Well, come on! Spare me this rubbish! Spill!
We only let them do our homework.
Yeah.
It's not that bad.
You've been giving me so much trouble lately. You know what? You're suspended. Both of you.
You can't suspend us.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
No, you can't. Both of you, out. Now.
We've really done it this time, haven't we?
I know, maybe we should ask for another chance.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah, we can just go ask the principal and say we're sorry and we can make friends again.
We should never do it again.
Yeah.
Come on.
Something, you're out. Now go make your way to me.
Some more Cheerios.
No, cereal gives me the chills because of the serial killer.
Oh, yeah, I hope he doesn't come to our school.
I hope he doesn't too, because I'm really scared and I want my mommy.
Yeah, I know, I'm so scared.
Don't look him.
I hope the serial killer doesn't come to our school.
Yeah, I'm so scared about it. Like, yeah.
Oh my gosh, I hope it Breakfast Club doesn't get cancelled because of the serial killer.
I hope so, because I don't want to be dead by tomorrow.
You got to keep on thinking.
worth so much money to me. Your parents are loaded. I'm gonna make a fortune out of you, so you better not try anything funny again or else. Hello? Is this Mr. Hamilton?
No, who is this?
I have something to say to you. If you ever want to see your daughter alive again and in one piece, bring me 500 grand in a bag, delivered to the big hall at 12 p.m.
Do you know who I am? Do you know how powerful I am?
I told you. I don't care. I just want the money. If you ever want to see your daughter again, bring it to the big hall at 12 p.m. sharp.
Okay, okay, you'll get your money.
And remember, no cops.
Hi, my name is Detective D, and you contacted me saying that your daughter was kidnapped. What's the story?
I got a call from this guy who wants 500 grand.
And where did he say you wanted him to take?
In the big hall at 12 sharp. What else?
Don't worry, I dealt with this thing before, and we'll give him the 500 grand.
Why did he take the bag?
Yeah, he took the bag, but he didn't give my daughter back.
Don't worry, we'll soon find her soon. I put a tracking device in the bag.
Okay.
I knew I'd make a fortune off of you. What? What the hell? What the hell is all this?
Sister's okay.
So, where do you think she is?
I really don't know.
I miss her so much.
Lucy!
Hi, how are you guys?
Good.
Long time.
Oh my god, I missed you so much.
I know.
Where were you?
I don't know actually how I got there. I'm like, I was just in this tiny room.
Oh my god, you poor thing!
I'm so scared.
Who kidnapped you?
Exactly as I thought! He's not ready!
Stuck in school.
Just leave me alone.
Oh, that was puppy.
Where?
one person, okay?
Okay.
So, best of luck to you.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Job.
I think we need to shoot again because the sound.
I'm not sure.
Okay, where are you gonna be?
I'm just gonna be back here.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, action!
Hello? Yeah, there's a ghost in my house. You need to come right over right now.
Wait? A ghost? Are you sure it's a ghost? Yeah. Well, how am I going to come at this time?
I don't care how you do it. Just get here quick.
Okay. I'm coming, but I'll bring some friends. Bye.
Okay, bye.
I must find a cure quickly.
Dr. D has found a cure yet.
Yeah, that would be pretty nice if you
yeah. So, what's up with all these zombies around?
Oh, where's Dr. D?
I don't know. What's this shoe?
Oh, is that the cure?
Yeah.
It's the cure. found it. Oh, so what do we need? We need 2 milliliters of that.
Yeah.
3 grams of this.
Oh yeah, that's good. That's really good.
Another 8 milliliters of this.
Yeah.
Go now.
Let's go.
Close one.
Oh, thanks for saving me.
I'm nearly finished. You're fast.
So, what's left?
Last drop of this.
Alright, I'll get the needle ready.
It's nearly finished.
Are you sure this is the right cure?
I think
everything
so.
Exact.
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, let's go.
Let's find some zombies.
Some people say that I have anger issues, but today I'm going to show you a day of...
Imagine if someone came in and thought it was dress up day today.
That would be funny.
Hi everyone.
Teacher,
yes,
can I pick a song?
Sure, what do you like?
Oh,
Why me?
I'm like, far away.
Far away.
So now that Drake said, who's your new date to the prom?
Yeah, that's funny. I'm thinking of going with Sarah.
Oh my god! Are you serious? She's way out of reach.
Dude, come on, just give me a chance.
Oh, come on, we'll just call her and I'm just gonna like watch you having your dreams crushed, okay? Is that good? Okay.
So who are you gonna go to the prom with?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, see you there.
Okay, bye.
Come on.
Okay, look.
Brush. So scary, this girl.
Con los terroristas.